What I like about this banjo, a lot of people that have seen me play know that I enjoy this pattern a lot. This pattern that you see on this neck is an old pattern. It's called a Flying Eagle pattern. It's always been one of my favorites, that and Hearts and Flowers for a good many years. But kind of excited to see this one today. And we're going to try to do a little piece here called Ground Speed. And this is one that Earl Scruggs and Lester Flatt performed a long time ago. 1, 2, 3.